5th generation versus 6th generation fighter jets. There are 5 universally accepted features that characterize a 5th generation fighter aircraft: stealth, advanced maneuverability, advanced avionics systems, multi-role, and network or data fusion capabilities. The 5th generation aircraft began in 2005 with the induction of the US F-22 Raptor into the US military. The F-22 had long reigned as the undisputed 5th gen ruler of the skies, zooming much ahead of Russian Su-57 and Chinese J-20. In contrast, a 6th gen aircraft is likely to comprise everything that defines a 5th gen fighter jet besides some additional features. There is a school of thought which believes that the next generation aircraft could be unmanned, whilst maintaining the option of keeping a manned crew. While this is purely speculation, there may be some merit to this as air forces the world over are working on their loyal wingman concept of pairing a manned aircraft with one or multiple drones. Combat drones like the Russian Hunter B combat drone and the American Valkyrie RAI-enabled drones. Swarm drones are likely to feature in the 6th-gen fighter programs. Sophisticated AI-driven heads-up displays and data fusions to enhance a pilot's situational awareness and reduce cognitive load during air combat. An additional aspect that may truly mark 6th-gen fighters would be the ability to operate in previously non-permissive environments with lowered operational risk. This may be achieved by leveraging a combination of low observable technology and advanced electronic warfare capabilities, including the laser-induced plasma filament holograms which may spoof enemy air defense systems and hostile infrared missiles. Mark Steven, a laser expert at Lockheed Martin, while speaking to reporters said, "Lockheed Martin is working to fly a laser on tactical fighters within the next 5 years. We're spending a lot of time to get the beam of lasers. Most jets are restricted to passive defense mechanisms against missile attacks from enemy forces. The aircraft, in a bid to evade attacks, can either fly outside the missile's sensor arc, launch flares to distract an infrared missile seeker, or confuse the missile guide by spreading strips of aluminium foil, known as chaff. The pod-mounted lasers should equip the fighters with an effective means to take down threats." It is pertinent to note that if 6th-gen capabilities and what they may constitute remain a hypothesis. Furthermore, there are no clear-cut generational distinctions and there may be broad overlap. Another point worth noting is that the 5th-gen jets like F-22 or F-35 are not that old and only began around 2005, and most of the nations do not have access to 5th-gen technology. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.